sword mirrors its owner.
Shah Khalifa, man.
Money's the motivation. Money's the conversation. Learn from the lesson.
We on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do. It's just who I am. It's the life I chose. Gunshots.
Oh my god.
What content you want?
Hey, welcome back, guys. Haha!
My spirit is not lost.
Alright, I'm gonna do really well just to make up for last game. Jax is taking a camp. Jax has got a kill, so it's a little bad. Right. Oh god, double Doran's actually pretty strong. Oh god. Oh god. Double Doran's 4 pots, that's really strong. I can't beat him early game, which is bad because he'll snowball. Yeah, fuck you! Sorry for my toxic language. I was just upset.
My spirit is not.
Are we still fighting? What the hell? What is bot lane doing here? Oh fuck, I just missed like 5 CS. Okay, Jax flashed. His flash is like 840. Okay, I have a chance at beating him now. I just need to get Brutalizer. I'm gonna kill him right here. Bitch. That's what you get for trying to fight a Riven early game in a huge wave of minions. Sorry. I don't actually think the Jax player is a bitch. I just think the Jax, the champion himself is a bitch. I don't imagine my opponents behind their seats. I just imagine fighting a champion. So whenever I say something like that, that BM is not meant to go towards the player, just the champion. Like, the way that champion has affected me was annoying, and I was upset by that. But yeah, he didn't have his E up, so there's no way he could have won. He made the like, he probably saw how hard he won that last trade and thought he could win again, because I was really low. But he really can't do anything without his E. That E is everything for him.
How should I proceed?
But yeah, I'm gonna win this lane now. He's behind. He also doesn't have flash, so this is an easy kill. Let me just ward to make sure I don't die. It's pushing towards me too, that's good. Alright, cool. He just wasted half his mana bar. Alright, actually, this is good for me. I'm gonna hit 6 right here and I'll kill him. Yeah, I win. 6. That could have been pretty good if he didn't turn around. He could have ran here and then gotten killed by Rengar. Sorry, I sound really bloodthirsty right now. Because I'm really upset about last game. I'm gonna like go like 200% tryhard, 420% tryhard. And try to make as little mistakes as possible.
Choose your own path.
Oh, I'm murdered by wards. I'll be careful about diving. I can just keep him here. He can't see us. He had no E. This is the exact same way I killed him earlier. Alright, I'll take one more wave. This is what you get for going aggressive on a Riven early game. I'll kill one more wave and then back up.
How should I proceed?
I'll even get a pink to counter his wards, so he has no line of defense. Alright, with this build, there's like nothing he can do until he buys items, or until he gets like a Triforce. Oh, I done goofed. I fired that too early. During his E, he gets 20% reduction from AoE damage. Oh shit. My bad. I have to leave. That was my bad. I lost a free kill for that. I tried to use my R, or my wind slash, in such a way that like it would hit him right as it expired. Or it would hit him right as his E expired, but I didn't do it right. He's out of mana and he burned his leap strike. Oh wait, not quite out of mana. Fuck. Not worth. It's not bad. I got his flash, but I don't want to go 1-for-1 with him. The reason why that was a 1-for-1 was because I didn't anticipate the flash. As soon as he flashed, I should have just gotten out, because it's not worth it to trade 1-for-1. Even if it does mean he loses farm here. If we were even in gold, that's totally worth it, because he'd miss a lot of CS. But because I'm really far ahead, I shouldn't have done that. I should have just let him burn his flash and then farm. That's okay. That should be my only death, unless I happen to like trade myself for 4 people or something like that. Alright, I promise all of my deaths will be like completely value. They'll be worth. At this point, I'm just gonna push and then dive him. I hate maxing Q as Riven. I think it's really boring. I love Emacs more, but to bully Emacs Q. Normally I'd freeze it against Jax, but I'm far enough ahead that it doesn't matter. I'll just push it and then dive. And then if someone comes, I'll try to 2v1. I have triple SCS now. I'll take dragon, or not this thing. This doesn't really benefit me, but it'll screw Karma over. Karma and Amumu.
A new donation from Let1Zebir was just received for $5. Included message. How can I get a smooth FPS like this? Everything is moving so quickly on the screen and the animation is very smooth.
Thank you. Let1Zebir. It's probably just a PC. I have a really expensive PC. Iba Power gave me one for free because they sponsor me. Alright, let's see how well I can bully him. He's level 6, so bullying will be a little bit harder. I need him to burn his E. There we go. Alright, now I win. I'll hit level 10, one minion. Alright, now I'll kill him. Oh, I'm not level 10. Whatever. There's nothing he can do when his E is down, and when he doesn't have flash. He can Q to something, but I'll just chase him. Doesn't matter. They're gonna get dragon, looks like. Yeah, they got it already. That's okay. I don't mind. First dragon's not too big of a deal. It's the third dragon and the fifth dragon that matter. Actually, I guess first dragon is pretty big. 8% extra damage and ability power. I have to deal with the Moomoo now. I'm gonna kill him again. Oh, just kidding. I think I can kill both. If they fight me, I should be able to kill both. I'm kinda low. If Mumu ults me, I'm dead. I've got TP, I'll come back.
A sword mirrors its owner.
Moon still has a lot, I'm pretty sure. This will guarantee that our minions make it to the tower. I died fast. Okay, let's see if I can bully him. Oh shit. I misclicked. Rip me. I fucked that fight up. Oops. My bad. Looks like that wasn't my only death. I broke my promise already. That was my bad. I gave him like 2 level ups with that death. Looks like I gotta be more careful. This will get more fun once I hit level 13. Once I have maxed out E. I got wrecked. Aww. I couldn't get to Graves with my flash. They still worked that well. But we didn't get to do the cool combo. Because Janna immediately reacted with the shield, or with the ult. Dragon's up. I'm gonna take that blue. Okay, he's level 13. Okay, max cooldown shield now. I'll be really versatile. Oh, I fucked up. I failed my wall hop. That's my bad. Oh no! Rengar used his empowered W instead of empowered E. Yeah, that's completely my bad. I used my Q. I used 2 of my Qs away from the wall instead of using them all towards the wall. I'll need to kiss us soon. For Jax or Mumu. It's really easy for Mumu to land his ult on me. What the hell? That Jax got fed. He's 7-8 now. He went from 2-7 to 7-8. I think he's getting Gromp. Oh, what the? Why can't I see him? We could just Baron now. But they got the scuttle. That's not worth it. Baron comes in like 3 seconds.
Church, please don't fold over.
That's a huge ward. Jax is actually going to be kind of tough now. He has a lot of kills. He's not far behind me in gold anymore. Okay, this I can still beat him. Wait, where's Graves? Rom's gonna run out of mana. He's out of mana. Yeah, we gotta run now. You're out of mana, man. Why'd you do that? Why? Actually, I can detect that they're doing it without having vision. Oh yeah, they're doing it. Okay, I'll steal this, no problem. Oh, okay, it was worth a shot. That works. Rom Kalissa is a pretty nice combo. We just gotta wait out the Baron. We should be fine. Oh, the blue buff is up. What? Nope. Someone got it before me. And there aren't that many people I can burst on their team. Just Karma and Graves. And they have to be alone. Oh, okay. Just kidding. I didn't want to use flash there. I got worried because I thought we were going to lose the fight because I didn't flash, but it was fine. I really want to save flash to burst someone down. I'd rather use it as an engage than to use it to disengage a bad fight. Flash has a much different value to Riven than it does other champions, because of how hard it is to gap close, or how hard it is for Riven to gap close against good teams, the teams with good positioning. I think Graves is gonna pop out through here. Oh, I think I'm on a ward. Alright, let's see if I can pick Graves off. Okay, yeah, I'd much rather use flash for that use than to use it just to escape. Getting the kill on Graves is way more important than my death. At least in that situation where they were still fine. Oh, that's swag. Leaving the minions to finish off like the last 10 health. I'm gonna kill you, Jax. Oh no, he got out. I was too slow. Oh shit. That's not bad. I should have QSS the bandage toss. That prevented me from using my Q again, or my Q for the second time, so I couldn't use it for the third time either. So I got screwed. If I QSS the bandage toss, got out my second Q, I could have wall hopped in time. That's not bad. Should be fine though. Yeah, I'm pretty far away from my original resolution of not having any meaningless deaths this game. I don't think the enemy team has a clue. Oh, I'm gonna go to Dragon. I'll solo it. Yeah. Jax has no clue. Oh wait, fuck. Damn it. I wanted to try a specific combo where you wall hop at the same time fire ult backwards, but I did it wrong. I'm not sure if it's possible, I was just experimenting. I got TP.
A new donation from AsBell was just received for $5, included message. If you have a PSP, you should play Tales of Hearts R. It's good. Also, I will not be able to see your stream tomorrow. Please take lots of pics.
Thank you, AsBell. I'll make sure to. Nice. Oh, Katarina didn't go for the kill on Graves. Oh my god. Where's Jax?